Hello guys, welcome back to another exciting Let's Play of Lord Thios Plays Super Mario. I mean, this isn't Super Mario, why did I say that? This is Sonic the Hedgehog. What kind of dead? What kind of dead was I smoking? Let's load on 4, unpause, and get to business in Funky Town. Because that is where we will go, and I don't want to be up there! No, at least I have lots of golden rings to satisfy my needs. Kapowie! Lots of points. It only took me 4 minutes to complete that level. I am very good at the game. As you can see, I'm a pro. Okay. Getting more stuff. Bouncing. And continuing my way through. Woo! Haha! Huzzah! Well, I just lost all my rings. No, no, no. I want to gather your rings. Ho ho! You got to be pro here. Pro maneuvers. Wait, I'm gonna cheat again and save state. Oh ho ho, cause I'm like that. It's not like there's anything wrong with save state or not. No ho 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 ho. It's not like it's immoral or anything. Ho 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 ho.
Take that, ground.
No, you stole my ring ring. To rule them all. Sonic style, baby. Curses! Haha, I turned you into a squirrel. That is what you get when you mess with Sonic, you get turned into a squirrel from a thingy. Because Dr. Robotnik turns squirrels into... I don't know, caterpillars with spikes. I don't even know how that happens, but it does. Because he's insane. Haha! You shan't get me ever. Oh, no, no, no! Ha! There was a squirrel trapped inside of a caterpillar, and his name was Fred. And Fred was really crazy because Fred did a lot of drugs, and then he got sent to rehab. And then he got really upset because Fred was actually dead, just like me. And then it plays the thing from Sonic Says, even though it's from this game, which came out before Sonic Says, because it was a cartoon based on this video game. But, alas, I shall continue my quest to defeat Eggman and save all of the furry animals. Like a boss. Like a boss.
I hope you guys are enjoying watching a below-average Sonic player play Sonic the Hedgehog.
I'm sure it tickles your fancy, doesn't it? Watching me die over and over and over again. Why must you... People are sick. They just want to see Sonic dying over and over again. I thought you loved him. I thought you idolized him. But instead, you just want to watch his fate of burning and being eaten by caterpillars that are actually squirrels? How could you? You people sicken me. Sicken me to the core. Haha, like a pro. I managed to evade those, and then there's those spikes that look like things that come out of shoes to stab you in the eye. I've never had that happen to me, but... I'm
saying from non-personal experiments. Well, guys, remember I safe-staked that one on 3. So if I die, which probably will...
No! My rings! They're all gone. Every single one of them. I must regain that ring.
Something hit me.
I don't even know what it was. Swing, this is very fun. I do much enjoy this. Ha ha! Huzzah! Ho ho!
I will jump on you
and gain power of shields. Divine shield. Then I shall Hearthstone. Like a Bosch. Don't let that thing crush me. Yes. This level has a lot of waiting, as opposed to Sonic going really fast and kicking a lot of things in the groin, because that is what Sonic does when he is off screen. Aha! I didn't lose any of my funny junk! No! No! I shan't let the children see me fail! I don't think I'm going the right way! Oh! Woe is me! Woe is me! Woe is Sonic who has died! A painful death! But he will be remembered! Oh, he will be remembered! As one of the greatest heroes of our generation! On the Sega Genesis! Sonic! The Hedgehog! Many try and fail to walk in his footsteps. But he was the original, and he died again. To a squirrel caterpillar? Why? Why would he do this to us? Oh! Oh! I will continue my quest. Oh, I will continue my quest as one of the few who are willing to endure going through this pain with Sonic the Hedgehog. He is a hedgehog that is blue. Why is he blue? It's because he is sad. It is because he is blue. He listens to the blues. He writes the blues. He is blue. Devil Dee, Devil Die. And then there was a squirrel hidden inside of a caterpillar! Where was the squirrel? Sonic wondered to himself. The squirrel was not there, for the squirrel had passed away. The trauma that Sonic spikes went and impaled the caterpillar robot thing, and impaled the squirrel inside. Why would this Sonic do this to the woodland creatures that he has sworn to protect? Why would he do this? Why? I will save state again. Because I know Sonic will pass. He will pass. I have no clue why. Wait. Save state as, yes. I shall continue my quest. Rest assured. Through the spiky nation. Sonic ponders, he thinks to himself that much like him, these spiky things are lonely. They must be as him, running through the dungeons, striving for nothing more than to simply survive and protect his friends. Woe is Sonic. Woe is me. The squirrels pop out of everything. The squirrels are relentless in their attacks. For what Sonic didn't know was that the woodland creatures were actually after him. He must now tread where no hedgehog has treaded before. Across the sea of lava. The sea of death. For if Sonic is to make it out alive, he must continue his journey. Ladies and gentlemen, I will save state and end this episode. Good night.